Anna Camp drafts a letter to Pranab Mukherjee to explain their absence in the joint meeting of the draft panel today. In this letter that's been written by the Anna Camp, they request the government to make their stand clear on outstanding issues of the Lokpal Bill. Clearly something that Team Anna has been stating from the very start. In the last few days, we have heard them go ahead and say that their demands are not being met by the government in this regard. Now the Anna Camp drafts this letter to Pranab Mukherjee. Let's go across to Jaggore, who's joining us with the latest details. Jaggore, what's this letter really going and pinpointing at?
Right, I just spoke to Anna Hazare and Arvind Kejriwal at the Maharashtra Sadan here in New Delhi. Now, they say that it's going to be a very busy and long day for them. They are busy writing letters, sending them out to the government, one of which is an important letter that they have drafted to Pranab Mukherjee, who is also the co-chairman of the Lokpal draft panel. Now, the point really they are making here is that they have skipped this all-important joint meet of the Lokpal joint panel. Now, they are saying that, you know, after the atrocities that they claim were committed on Saturday night, they were in no mood to attend this meeting. And they have also made their stand clear that till the time the government addresses all the outstanding issues, let me make it clear what these outstanding issues are. A, the issue of the government should clarify their stand on whether the Prime Minister and the Chief Justice of India should come under the ambit of the Lokpal. And the second issue is all the meetings of the joint panel should be telecasted live, because the Anna Hazare camp has been pitching for high transparency in the meetings. They really want that everything should come out in the open. So now they have drafted a letter and sent it to Finance Minister Pranab Mukherjee, who's also the co-chairman of the joint draft panel. They are requesting Pranab Mukherjee to give them a time frame and address all these outstanding issues. Also, the Anna Hazare camp has raised the pitch. They are also supporting, they are endorsing Baba Ramdev's stand that an ordinance should be passed to, and the government should clarify that all the wealth stashed away in the foreign banks should be declared national assets. So really, lot of demands going on from the Anna Hazare camp to the government. Back to you, Rhythm.